Welcome to TenorShare channel. You may have met this situation before. Forget your passcode or attempt to unlock iPad by wrong password multiple times. Then your iPad will get disabled. Today we are going to discuss some of the methods on how to reset iPad without password. First, if you have a computer, you can use iTunes. You need to connect your iPad to computer by using USB cable. Then launch iTunes on your computer. Press home button and power button at the same time until your iPad comes to recovery mode. Now iTunes shows that you need to update or restore. As you didn't know the password, choose restore and factory reset your iPad with all data loss. Click restore and update to start the reset process. If you have problems using iTunes, then you can use 4 key to restore your iPad. Click unlock lock screen passcode and start to download the latest firmware. Make sure you are on the good network and keep your device connecting. Then start unlock, and wait a few minutes until it shows success. So go back to iTunes. When the process done, iPad has been factory reset. But it may probably show on the iTunes that iPad is linked to an activation lock. Only if you enter the Apple ID and password can you set up the iPad. Let's go to check out the iPad. When we tap setup manually, we can see the activation lock still there. If you know the Apple ID and password, it will be easy. But if not, there is a way you may interested in. Bypass the activation lock with 4 me key. You can check the link in description below if you'd like to download. So once installed, connect your iPad to the computer. Then proceed with each of the blue buttons till you get here. Once your device is detected, 4 me key will start to download the Jailbreak tool. Just keep waiting. Once downloaded, 4 me key will ask for a USB drive to burn the Jailbreak environment to. So insert an empty USB drive into your computer. When 4 me key recognizes it, hit all the blue buttons to proceed. When the Jailbreak environment is burned successfully, you'll see the tutorial to jailbreak in the following steps. You can scroll to view it, or scan the QR code on the upper right corner to view the tutorial on your phone. When you finish reading, restart your computer. When it boots, hit repeatedly the F12 key to enter the boot options. Now select the USB storage device. Press enter to confirm. Seconds later, we'll see the check-in 1x jailbreak wizard. Then select the options from the keyboard arrow key and press enter to set the jailbreak tool. From the settings screen, select the first option and press enter to select it. After selecting skip 11 BPR check, press enter to select. Make sure your iPad is still connected at this point. Then you should see the device information right here. Go ahead and hit start. The device will be put in recovery mode first. Hit next to confirm. Once we are in recovery mode, click start. Then quickly follow the instructions to enter DFU mode before the countdown is over. For an iPad with home button is press and hold both the power and home button for 4 seconds. Then release the power button while continue holding the home button for another 10 seconds. In DFU mode, the jailbreak process will be reflected on the device. Well done. Now we're going to restart the computer. And then launch 4 me key to start over. Like before, we click on each of the blue buttons. This time we should see the device information screen. Below it is the start remove button. By clicking on it, 4 me key will do the trick for you in seconds. Well done. Now it says the iCloud activation lock has been removed successfully. Let's check it out. the activation lock is no longer ahead our way. Let's move on. When we go to the Apple ID sign-in option, make sure to skip it. Then in setting, we should notice the Apple account has been signed out. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. And don't forget to share this video with your friends. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.